3 weird streaming services you should check out once your Netflix trial is over. The holidays are quickly approaching and millions of students and families are about to embark on a season of travel. It's time to start thinking about what you're going to do with your pets, who's going to water your plants, and whether you should just cancel all your video streaming accounts and exist on an entertainment diet of nothing but free trials. That's what I did, and I've never been happier. Unfortunately, once you've used up all your free trials to Netflix and Hulu, it gets a little harder to find the programming you're used to. If you're not willing to put up with the advertisements that come with free streaming sites, and you don't want to go back to Prime or Netflix, you're left with one option: go niche. Here's three of my favorite niche sites. These are the kind of streaming services I'd probably never pay for, but I found their free trials to be among the most entertaining periods I've spent watching content online. First up, WWE Network. Yes, that's the wrestling one with The Rock and The Undertaker. Wait, hear me out, because I don't like wrestling either. When I came across this one and saw it cost $9.99 a month, my jaw dropped. Who on earth is going to pay the same subscription fee to watch wrestling reruns as they would for everything on Netflix? I can't answer that question because I'm not a wrestling fan. But the site offers a 30-day free trial that's worth every penny. What you get is pretty damn close to every wrestling event that's ever been on network, cable, or pay-per-view TV. And all of the company's current shows and events. This includes all of the video assets related to old wrestling organizations from the 1970s, the WCW, ECW, and everything from when the WWE was called the WWF. Plus, there's dozens of original programs, docuseries, and documentaries. I've spent close to 50 hours watching 1980s and 1990s wrestling shows and PPVs, such as Monday Night Raw, WCW Nitro, and WrestleMania, just for the nostalgia. Even if you didn't watch wrestling, everyone remembers the Macho Man Randy Savage yelling snap into a Slim Jim. Next, for those who can't wrap their heads around WWE wrestling shows as a form of high concept art, there's Troma Now. Normally, this $4.99 a month niche site wouldn't make a lot of say. For more on this story, visit the news article link.